Well, it is time. It is time for the Portugal trip. Got my bungee cords, got my tripod, got my bag, got my other bag, got my phone, got my gloves, got my jacket. The only thing that does suck is I think I'm coming down with a cold on the day of leaving for fucking Portugal. That's fucking good, isn't it? My nice shiny bike. What I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna move this around the front so I can strap it up. Oh, what's going on here? What's going on here? What the fuck? Oh shit! What the fuck's going on here? Oh, fucking hell. I was having a fucking mini panic attack then. I thought my key wouldn't turn in the fucking ignition. Oh, don't do that again to me, bike. Don't fucking do that again. Fucking hell, that shit me up, that did. I was like trying to twist it. I was like, what? What? No, no, fucking hell, no. Luckily it turned, so. Right, so now we've got to go through the process of strapping up my bike. Ooh, it's quite handy, isn't it? Didn't realise I had these straps underneath. I can use them to my advantage. Strap these in. Oh, there we go. Hopefully that won't flap around, get in the wheel. Now for the bungee. Bungee time. There we go. And then this will be my safety one. It's always the hardest bit, isn't it? Try and get your fucking leg over this. Oh, it doesn't feel too bad actually. But then it's only been about under a minute into my journey. I need to sort this bag out. It doesn't feel that secure on my back at the moment. Because it's sort of resting on my other backpack. I think once I'm like fully strapped up and it's gone around my chest and everything, I reckon I'll be alright. But at the moment, I'm just going to the rendezvous point, so I haven't even done my jacket up or anything at the moment. I haven't even taken the new visor sticker off my visor yet. It's still on. I'm keeping everything legit until we actually fucking leave.
I realise that I'm not fucking talking while on the bike, and there's a very good reason for it. We agreed to meet at the rendezvous point at 6 a.m. and got to 6:15, 6:20. Didn't hear from the other two guys, Ian and Freddie, so we decided to hang around for a bit. Finally got in touch with Ian, who rang me and said he'd just got up, and he was like, well, shit, have you heard from Freddie? Nope, haven't heard from Freddy. So we kept ringing him and ringing him and ringing him and blah 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 blah. And yeah, he didn't answer his call. So Ian decided to take one for the team and ride to Freddy's house. It was a very, very emotional moment because we thought it was just going to be me and Jason, aka Tufty, going on the trip on our own. It was a very, very emotional moment.
My phone was coming off. My phone was coming out of the strap. So I was just making sure it was alright. Huh? 7 minutes away. And it's, huh? We've got 20 minutes to get there. But I just got a text from Britannia Ferries. So I just got a text from the ferry people saying we might experience delays this morning. It's good for them, but bad for us. I think it's over there. Do you see the ferries? Huh? We're fucking here, mate. I wonder if them two turn up. We can't go in yet, can we? Should we just go up to the front and wait? Should we just go up to the front and wait? I don't. We can't go in yet because they don't have paperwork. Didn't your dad say there's an Asda near here? Where? Go on, I'll follow you, go on.
Mate, that was some wishy-washy riding today.
Mate, I'm... The problem is, I've got this thing, I have to be on time. If I'm fucking late, it really... Huh?
I know what you mean.
It fucking agitates me when I'm not on time. Jason's going for a piss, and we have just arrived. Ian and Freddie are running a bit late, so hopefully they make it here in time. Good luck to... Right, so apparently we can't go in without Ian and Freddie, so we've got to wait for them. We're kind of close, boys, come on, hurry up. Fucking hell, man. Look at these fucking chicken strips. Jason's wheels, man. Fucking KFC Big Daddy. Finally, these Lionels turn up 5 minutes before boarding. Lucky motherfuckers. Oh god, that was close, man. I was having fucking heart attacks and everything. I was having a lot of fucking heart attacks. Woohoo! We're fucking here, boys! Look at him, he's fucking well happy, look at him. Freddy, you jammy bastard. Mate, my heart is calming down now. Mate, it's a bit slippery. Fuck. Well, I'm gonna... Sorry, mate. Mate, this floor's a bit slippery, isn't it?
Yeah.
Huh? On the Titanic. Guys, we're waving around on the Titanic, man.
This guy here, he's sitting on four chairs.
This is a one-way mirror. Look at these Lionels.
Oh.
Hey. Hey. Hey, hey, hey.
Don't fucking knock on it, mate.
He's looking at child porn.
Now.
It's double glazed, isn't it?
Knocking it harder.
No.